are here to show off Mediware, which is our app, and Sony, which is our app, and Sony Smartwatch 2 enabled app, which helps you maintain medication notifications about yourself and for your loved ones. The idea for this app came from our personal experiences. Satya, as a father, he knows the importance of getting the right medications to your child at the right time. My mother is also, whom we jokingly call a walking dispensary because of the number of medications she has to take every day. It is really important for her to keep track of the right medications, and some of them are really complex. So what we are trying to do today is to solve this problem, or at least a subset of this problem, by using the Sony smartwatch. And essentially, it helps you keep a profile of you, yourself, and your family members, and lets you add medication notifications. And these notifications show up on your app as well as your smartphone. Smartwatches. And next we have
English. Yeah, thank you, Munish. As you all know, when it comes to India, the main opportunity as per the statistics is, our opportunities are a lot in education, healthcare, and food and beverages. First of all, I would like to thank Satya for choosing the healthcare vertical for developing this app. So when we started this app, Satya and Manish were, we were in the same mindset, like, the UI of the app should be the pitching part of the total application. So we were in the mindset, like, we have to start the app with the best UI as possible we have to give. So what we did is, it is a collaborative kind of app that has been planned. Every family members has to use this app. Even from the oldies, and also their young generation, and also our team women and men. So all of them has to use this app. So we made it very UI friendly. We hope so. So this is the main screen of the app. So this shows, what are the current day medication that has to be given to various family members. So it will be shown in the first app, and it will be shown in the first screen, and the second screen will be used to add the family members, and the third screen will be the part for a particular family member we will be adding the type of medication and also its name. And what is the duration of the medication? And the last part is the last part shows the timing of the medication. The sunrise smells the morning, and the afternoon, and evening, and then the night. Yeah, these are the mobile UI. And the next comes the smartwatch. So here comes our, you can see the left-hand corner bottom, that is our app. So it is having two notification as well, and it will show the vibration and the light. So once the vibration is, given, and the app will be shown like that. So it will be discussed in detail in the demo. So I hope you like that. Thank you.
He was almost top of 20 seconds. He's the hero here. It's all about UI. We've tried to match Sony's colorful palettes. It was pink, so we different pink. So as I said, these are some of the medicines for each and every family member. We have a list of members as well that you can select and then look at their individual medications. You can create new family members as well. Not very clear. The primary screen is the adding of medication, as you said. We've gone with a lot of images to represent different things like a type of medication, whether it's a capsule, tablet, syringe, or other syrup and
okay, so you're out of time. Sorry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you. Any questions?
Great idea, nice UI. Just a suggestion, I'm sure you guys have thought about it as well. Don't you think entering every detail about prescription or medication in the beginning? And there are a lot of applications like this, and so what are some of the learnings you have taken when it comes to analysis?
Yeah, a lot of them have a lot of forms. So it's built up like 6 to 7 entries to get enter one medication. We have hardly like 4 things to do. There's the name of the medicine, and then we just select whether it's morning, afternoon, and what type of medicine it is. So it's very, very easy to enter medicine, and a course typically has 3 or 4 minutes. So you kind of go through that very quickly, and then you know nothing.
Sure. So just a suggestion, great stuff, nice information. There's an application in Google that just takes a photograph of a prescription, there's image information, stores everything. So what I'm trying to say is that how we reduce the pain at the user side, and just enable the use case of it, your mind, medication.
Good, sir.